Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to another edition of Hastings High School Football. We're here at Reynolds Field for the season home opener, where your Yellow Jackets of Hastings are getting ready to take on the Trojans of Brine Brook. It should be a fantastic game. We have fantastic weather. So sit back, relax, and enjoy. We'll be back with the opening coin toss in a minute. All right, captains are going out. We're almost near kickoff time, folks. Referees going over all the rules again. They met with each team. And go over it again. Got some nice music up here. Point right now.
Welcome to the jungle.
We got
a game. We got everything you want. We know the name. We are the people that can find.
Doing it again.
You may need. If you got the money, honey, we got
the Hastings has won the toss.
Jungle. Welcome to the jungle.
Playing the options. One, and they are deferring to the second half.
Hastings wins the toss and defers. Chooses to kick in the first half.
We'll be back.
Let's hear it for both teams.
In a minute.
With the playing of our national anthem. Today, the Star Spangled Banner will be performed by Hastings High School Pep Band.
We're back. The kickoff team is out there. Sam Johnson getting ready to get things underway here. Reynolds Field, home opener for the Yellow Jackets. Tough loss last week up in Haldane. Very tough. Very winnable game. But that's all right. Program's back and we're playing football. That's all that matters. And they're having fun. We are underway for those new to the broadcast. Four 12-minute quarters. And good boot by Sam. Taken. And taken down there by number 24, and that is Matt Moore.
So tackle by Hastings, number 4, Rain Peterson.
Well, it looked like 24. But we'll give it to Rain. Defense ready. First play of the game, handoff up the middle, big room.
Outside, good ball security, good pop, he's all out of work.
And that's Matt Moore there, number 24.
All right, boys.
Too much there. Quarterback keeper. And gain of about 2, second and 8. Second and 7, maybe. Let's say, yeah, we're going to go with gain of 3. Stop there again by Matt.
Three.
So it'll be 3rd and about 2. Maybe a long 3. We got Max Shapiro back in the booth. What's up there, bud? How you feeling?
I'm getting better.
All right.
Goodbye, Dad.
That's what we want to hear.
Oh, yeah. Thanks for having me, Dave.
Glad to have Shapiro in the booth.
Oh, yeah.
Let's see what we can do here. Big third down play here for the Yellow Jackets. Let's make the stop here. And, oh, it's going to be close. Let's see where the mark is. No, they're going to be short. It's going to be 4th down and 1, and I'm sure they're going to go for it.
Oh, my God.
Oh, they gave him the first down? They did. They gave him the first down. That didn't...
No, they gave us the first. Coach.
They gave us
the first.
Wow. I don't know about that. First down, Trojans. Quarterback keeper, he's going to pitch it. No, he doesn't, and he's taken down there. No gain on the play. Good job by the defense. And that's Pat Walsh down there.
You can just stop and drive. No, this is what, well, that motion down where he didn't go all the way.
Somebody's screaming. The middle. Good job by the D. Good job by the D. It's going to be 3rd and long. 3rd and about 6.
Handoff to Blind Brooks number 22, Frank Casino, for a gain of a couple of yards.
Come on, defense!
Just moved.
Up the middle. Oh, big gain and a first down.
Tackled by Hastings number 3, Andre Clegg. First down, Trojans.
No huddle offense now. Quarterback keeper.
Wyatt Leckie on the tackle. That brings up second down.
Second and about seven. It refuses to go down. It's going to be third and short. If not, it's going to be close. Third and inches.
Linebrook's number 22, Frank Casino on the carry. That brings up third down.
Definitely two down.
Third and one.
To get this first down. The defense has to step up here. Quarterback keeper picks up the first down and then some.
First down. They got to get in there and help him, though. They got to bang in there.
Quarterback Jake Minnick brought down by a host of Hastings Yellow Jackets.
7:07 left in the first. Open and down into inside the five. We're gonna have to make some adjustments on the defensive line.
No, another carry offense by number 22, Frank Casino.
It's gonna be in touchdown. Touchdown, Blind Brook. So that'll make it six. Going for two. And he gets in. And we have a penalty on the play. Blocking the back against Blaine Brooks.
Carry was by number 21, Lucas Montesano. But there's a flag down on the play. Holding called on the Trojans.
So they'll bring it back. They'll do it again. Keeper, and he doesn't get in. So that's a win there for the
two-point conversion. No good.
So we'll be back with the kickoff.
Tackle
and
made by Hastings number 24, Matthew.
All right, we're back.
Back for Hastings, number 80, Chris Rody, and 24, Matt Moore.
And we're going to have a talk with Mr. Merchant. He's stealing my thunder here.
Kicking for Blind Brook, number 51, Aiden Snitsky.
That's fine. What's for me to do?
Yeah, I like that.
Here we go.
It's just too, clogging it up is way more effective.
A little onside kick. Fall on it, and he falls on it.
I wasn't 10 yards.
Let's see what we got.
Let's go.
Let's see when they unbury everybody. Blind Brook ball.
No, we touched it first. He touched it first.
And wait, they're reviewing this. Hold on. Hold on. Nope, they're
there was an onside kick on the play.
Nope, they reversed it. It's reversed. It's Hastings ball.
Coach, look. They're reversing it, Coach. I don't understand this. This is 2 weeks in a row we got this. Defense. That's 2 weeks in a row. I've never seen anything like that at the high school level. Where they make a call and then just blatantly return. I've never seen it.
All right, so Kyle Ryan will be out there. Senior. Let's see what we can do here. Eric in the back for him. Hang up. Hand off to Eric. He's got some room. Oh, we got a flag on a play. Late flag.
Eric Singh on the carry. Looks like a 3-yard gain.
Yep.
Flag on the play.
Yep. And holding against Hastings. So that's coming back. First and
call on the field is holding on the Yellow Jackets.
Secondary. There it is. Oh! Where are we?
Dropped it. Picked it up. That's a pass. Going to Roddy. No.
Incomplete pass from Kyle Ryan. That brings up second down.
Second down, though. He runs into his own man, and he's still in bounds, you got to realize, and he's...
He wasn't even out of bounds yet.
Yeah. Kyle Ryan on the keeper gains about 7 yards.
So it's third.
That brings up third down.
Third down and long.
Don't forget to support the Hastings Yellow Jacket Booster Club. Head on over for a drink, hot dog, hamburger, or other snack.
Fourth down on a punt team.
The sack, number 51, Aiden Snisky.
Atta boy. There you go, Aiden.
Sam Johnson in to boot for the Yellow Jackets. Partially blocked.
Oh, he touched it. He's retarded.
He touched it. It's going to be first down, Yellow Jackets. You got a break there.
Hastings ball.
You got a break there.
That was a big break.
Now let's regroup and learn our lessons here.
It was touched. It's a blocked ball.
So Hastings gets another chance here, first down. Let's take advantage here.
Toss right.
What do we have going on here now? All right, we're all set.
Ooh, that weak. That's weak.
Good job by Matt Moore. Over into blind blue territory.
Hastings, number 24 on the carry. Matt Moore.
Six, maybe five or six. Second down.
The Hastings Yellow Jacket Booster Club would like to remind you that they are holding their next meeting Tuesday, November 26th.
Let's go, come on, stay focused. Okay, gang here, let's go, come on, man.
Matt Moore again on a carry, picks up a first down. Good job by Matt. 4-13 remaining in the first.
By number 23, Endrit Balamage.
What? I know.
First down, Yellow Jackets. Kyle comes out. Shotgun, Eric behind him. He has some room there.
There we go. There we go. No
pick up of about two. Maybe one. Gain of one, hopefully.
What?
Gain of one. Second and nine, or?
Yeah. They matched on trips last time. They're done to us. Well, they just went head up. I don't know what they were covering, but yeah, I think they're doing it. Yeah, they go head up.
Somebody's missing.
Oh no, never mind.
Coming to you.
Here comes.
He's going. He was moving. Thank you. You're good, coach. He was moving. Doesn't matter.
Incomplete. Penalty flag on the play. We're gonna have.
Flag down on the field.
Yeah, it looks like they're going to decline the penalty.
They decline it for now.
So it's third down and 10. No gain on that original play that we thought won. Third down.
Illegal motion on Hastings.
Timeout on the field, we'll be right back. All right, we're back. See what Hastings has here.
Yo, watch, he's gonna go in motion here. That QB's definitely running the ball here. When they show Wads was quarterback running the ball.
Incomplete.
Incomplete. A flag down on the field.
What do we have now? Holding. Holding against Hastings.
Holding.
Fourth down.
On the Yellow Jackets. Declined.
3:16 remaining in the first.
Fourth down.
What's he going to do here? They're going for it. Third and ten. Fourth and ten, rather.
Watch the ball.
Back to pass. He's got to get that first. Yeah, still didn't get it.
That was a quarterback keeper by number two, senior Kyle Ryan.
On downs.
Our ball, let's go.
I don't think they gave it to him. Did they give it to him? No, defense coming out. D defense comes out. 3:03 remaining in the first.
Who's got the sock here?
Quarterback keeper. He's got some room. First down.
Number 10 for Blindbrook on the carry, Jake Minnick, with an 11-yard gain. First down.
The middle, pulls his way forward, pick up a five.
Second and five.
Why are they not, why are the linebackers not tight?
Second down and five.
Good job by Matt Moore. Makes it third and about four.
Third and four.
Carry by Blindbrook's number 9, Daniel Pacell. Brought down by Hastings' number 24, Matt Moore.
1:40 remaining in the first.
Quarterback does not want a pitcher. They want to do it, so.
Up the middle, and he stopped right at the line. It's going to be fourth. Did he get it? It's going to depend where the mark is. Nope, fourth and short. You know they're going for it.
That could be fucking tackle.
And he gets the first down. Timeout before the play? Is that what they're saying?
Timeout called by Hastings.
We'll be right back. All right, we're back here.
Eric's got it. Why is Eric coming so far out? Eric's had a pinch because they're
fourth and one.
Three.
And yes. I don't think he got it.
No,
I don't think so.
Terrible spot.
I don't think so. Let's see where the spot is. Let's see. This is going to be close.
No. Oh my God.
Oh, what a terrible spot.
Step to his right.
That's a bad spot.
Tell him, dude.
Terrible. When they do wrong, you gotta let them know it. And when they do good, you let them know it. That was just awful. Now it's first down, Blindbrook. 50 seconds left in the first.
Good job, Matt.
There we go. That's what we have to do here. The adjustments are being made. We have Max Shapiro in the booth.
Trying to pass the ball nor toss it at all. Really force them to pass it. I'm confident in a deep. I'm confident in our deep.
Something's going on down there. We don't know. 16 seconds. It looks like they're going to let the clock run out. All right, so that's going to be the end of the first quarter. The end of the first quarter is Blindbrook 6, Hastings 0. Back to second quarter in a minute. Second quarter action. Blindbrook has the ball. First, second down. Second down, that's right. Matt Moore made that great stop. Pitch to the side. He's got some room. Knocked out of bounds. It's going to be third and five. Come on, defense! Wide right.
Yes.
There we go. Good job. Matt is all over the place. I don't know what he ate for breakfast, but I want some.
That's the only way to stop the dot.
Tackle by Hastings number 16, Daniel Campbell.
Well, we'll give Daniel.
And number 24,
we'll
Matt
give Daniel
Moore.
An assist, but that was all Matt Moore. Mm-hmm. Danny, I'm sorry.
Fourth down and six.
And they're going for it. Imagine walking into your turf. Fourth down and six.
Sure.
This is a call. Pitch.
Oh,
good job there! And that's by number 54. And that is, of course, Wyatt
Leckie. Big tackle by number 54, Wyatt Leckie.
Good job, Wyatt.
If we
turnover on downs now. Let's can pick up the offense here. Let's go. Good job, Wyatt!
Hastings ball.
Hastings comes up to the line.
Come on, Eric. Oh, you're going. Kyle only looks downfield. But I know.
Here goes the pass. We know it's coming.
No, he didn't. Good job, bro. Oh.
Yeah!
Taken down. The old trick play didn't work there.
Oh, he's got to find the opening in the zone.
In on the play for Blind Brook, Mark Short and Daniel Pauletti.
Going forward, we got
number 11 on the tackle, Cole Finaccio.
On the play, what do we have? It's going to be against Hastings. Penalty declined.
Illegal use of the hands declined.
It starts in practice. All these kids know the rules, if I'm going to be honest with you.
Third down.
Quads.
What are you doing, Kyle?
Oh!
One ball's picked off.
Number 54, Mark Short. Bats the ball down for an incomplete pass. That brings up fourth down for the Yellow Jackets.
Fourth down, and
he just doesn't look through any progression other than roadie down deep. You really have to talk to him.
The punt team is coming out. Sam Johnson.
Number 44, Sam Johnson. Back to kick.
Back in a minute. All right, we're back. First down, Blind Brook.
Yeah,
It's going to be against Hastings.
Someone's got to take command in the huddle and just say,
11 is coming also.
Encroachment on the Yellow Jackets. Still first down.
And five
to go.
Job.
About three. Second and three.
Tackle made by number 11, Kyle Honaker.
Second and three. Second and long, maybe four.
Second you saw Kyle, because it's a really slow execution, so like they can read it very easily, and he just took a wide angle on it, and then Eric did not even try to get any.
Go on the ground. Who has it? Who has it?
Yeah.
Hastings ball.
The fumble is recovered by the Hastings Yellow Jackets.
Good job, Yellow Jackets.
We have 8:10 left in the half.
We gotta move the
with
ball.
Hastings taking over at the 39-yard line.
Great field position here for the Yellow Jackets. Let's go. Oh, we gotta get pumped up. To himself. Good job. Pick up about five.
The ball is kept by number two, quarterback Kyle Ryan.
Do you see this guy? No.
Approaching the 8 minute mark of the half. And ball recovered. Unless it was down. No, first down, blind Brook.
Fumble on the ground, picked up by Trojan number 23, Endrit Balamage.
Eric is just in his own head this entire season.
So now it'll be first down, blind Brook, with 7:56 remaining in the half. Good job. Good job by Matt Moore. Watch those hands.
Face mask, don't even do that.
Please watch those hands. Penalty on a flag.
Tackles made by Hastings. Number 16, Daniel Campbell. And 24, Matt Moore.
15-yard penalty.
There's a flag on the play. Face mask, Hastings Yellow Jackets. The carry from Blind Brook, Thomas Giuliano.
Second Go get your pants on.
I wish.
Ugh. Second and one.
They're not diving, you know. Quick enough to hit. Oh, but they got a first down.
First down.
Make sure we're getting somebody on that.
The run was number nine, Daniel Passell. First and ten for the Trojans.
Job by the D. Second down, 6:22 and counting.
Tacklers for Hastings were number 25, Eric Singh and Daniel Letty. That's the way to do it, defense. Be third and long. Come on, defense! Third and long. There's a pitch.
Let's go, Wyatt.
Good job by Wyatt Lecky.
Let's fucking go. Our defense is locked down. This is awesome.
Tackle number 54.
Good job by Wyatt
Lecky.
They don't do. They
can't. So that's fourth and extremely long. Let's see what they're gonna do.
It's fourth down with about 17 to go for the Trojans.
And they're going for it. I don't know if they have a punter.
Tell them, yo, someone's, tell them no penalties.
Be smart, defense!
Thank you, dude.
Glad to help.
No, it is. Now my voice is shot. I can't scream.
And it's a pass. Complete.
Good shit.
Short of the first down. Way short of the first down.
He did not maintain possession.
He did not. They give it to him, it doesn't matter. Short of the first.
Whatever. The clock is running. Okay, thank you.
On the tackle, number 54, Wyatt Lecky.
So turnover on downs.
That brings up first down for the Yellow Jackets. Let's hear it for our amazing chain crew, Maureen Caraballo, Carlos Castaneda, and Emilio Righetti.
All right.
Quick hits.
So you have 3:49, you have the ball. You score here, you're getting the ball right back. So things are looking good here. Let's see if we can get the offense going.
Yeah, we good. They're obviously scouted. They're not letting Rudy get those deep routes. We need something quicker. Although right now, they're pressed up now.
What do we have? All right, we had a little confusion there.
This may be the one play. Is Rhodey leaking out? Okay. Okay, this is good.
Incomplete. Second down.
Why is that the one time?
3:43.
Incomplete pass. That brings up second down.
And 10.
And 10.
Oh, God.
did.
80 out wide, all by.
No, they're playing with depth again.
Power look. Watch the tight end.
Come on, Eric. Eric has it. Cut it up.
Third and 5.
Yeah, it's about 35.
Oh, that's a pass.
Made by number 80.
There we go. Rody.
Tempo. Call it out. Kyle Ryan on the throw brings the Yellow Jackets to a first down at the 30-yard line.
Let's go.
3 minutes and 25 seconds left in the half. Stick around during halftime for the show from the Hudsonettes.
Come on, Matt.
Matt Moore has the ball. Hold on to that ball. All right, pickup of about 3, second and 7.
Okay, that's actually good. I think it's just because he's lined up so far back.
Oh, he didn't get any game? I thought 7, second and 7, but. Yeah, the down marker's not by the ball, so it's second and 7.
Come on, Matt. Yes, Matt.
Hit it up.
Matt Moore on the carry.
Stop the clock.
237.
That brings up third down and 4.
The clock is running, but he said my time.
Yo, stop the clock. Oh my God. 2-1 is gonna come. They gotta go.
All right. Gotta hurry up, 13 seconds.
Yes, Matt.
Matt has it.
Matt, why are you going so high up? You're going so high.
Yeah, I don't think he got it. But you have to go for it here if you're Yellow Jackets. It's 4th and about 2. You gotta go for it.
That brings up 4th and 1 for the Hastings Yellow Jackets with 2 minutes and 3 seconds left in the half.
Time out, Hastings. We'll be right back. All right, 4th down here.
Let's
see what we're going to do.
We got him!
Our ball, next job.
Brought down by Trojan number 54, Mark Short.
Defense has to come out. They have to hold him. We have 2 minutes. Go down.
A turnover on downs for the Trojans. They pick up first down around the 25-yard line.
So let's hope the defense can do its job here for 2 minutes, and we'll go in at half, regroup, and we're getting the ball in the second half. Let's hope this all works out. And second down. I think Blind Brook is pretty content going in with the lead. We're in no rush. Yep.
No, what? He got back.
One, coach. One.
Okay, so second and one.
Do the chains move the clock? I mean, stop the clock.
Yeah.
Oh, that's weird. Stop.
Under a minute left.
Oh my God. No. No, they're letting it run. They're letting it run. It's a half.
So that's going to do it for the first half.
Hastings.
All right, we're back with the third quarter.
Rody. And more.
We're back for the Yellow Jackets.
He's
6-0 is your score in favor of Blind Brook. There's a little squib kick picked up. Good, go Riley. He could go all the way, no, all the way down, we'll take it. All the way down to the 35-yard line.
The return by number 18 for the Yellow Jackets, Riley Seidlinger.
That's a spark.
The Yellow Jackets have a first down at the 36-yard line.
All right, don't forget the T, guys. We did that up in Blind Brook. Don't forget the T, coach. And the referee's picking it up. He heard me. Back to pass. Going long.
Pass incomplete.
We got a break there. All right. We got a player down. We'll be right back. All right. Second down and 10 is the series here. Yellow Jackets looking to move the ball here. Gotta watch, he's going down.
Tackle is made by number 21 of the Trojans, Lucas Montesano.
Third down here, and long.
Third down for the Yellow Jackets.
Against Blind Brook, we'll take it. Still going to be third and long.
Encroachment on the defense. Third down and 13.
That's another offsides. We'll take it. So if we could do it one more time, we could get a first down.
Encroachment. Defense.
Take it any way you can get it, bud.
That'll be third down for the Yellow Jackets. And about eight.
All right, so it might take two more times.
What is it? I think it's sheet.
Now it's a doable third down. Let's see what we could do. Ball snapped. Nowhere to go. It's a little screen pass.
There you go.
And kicked off.
There you go. Good job. There you go.
And we'll be back with
the interceptions by number 50.
First down, Trojans. Up the middle. Not much there. Good job by the D. Second down.
Okay, get Casino, get Casino.
Sides on the defense.
Encroachment, defense.
Job.
On the tackle, number 24 for Hastings, Matt Moore.
Good job, Matt.
Third and three for the Trojans.
Yeah, he picks up the first down. No huddle offense.
First to the ball carrier was number 11, Kyle Honecker.
Second and five. Good job by Matt Moore. And third and five.
Third and
I think this is a big play here for the Yellow Jackets. Let's see. Up the middle.
Someone.
He just won't go down. He's got the first down. 7:23 left in the third. The middle.
Illegal shift on Blindbrook.
Oh, penalty on the play. We'll take it. So they'll push it back and we peek it down.
First down.
There we go. Ah, here you go, D. Second down. Third down.
Number 77 in on the play, Johnny Amaral.
Down here. Gotta hold them. I'll try to.
No, they didn't even cross the line. They were shifting. Oh, thank you. I need this stop right now.
False start on the offense.
We'll take it.
Third down.
Job by number 11, and that's Kyle.
Tackle made by Hastings Yellow Jacket number 11, Kyle Honaker.
So that's fourth and extremely long. Yeah, it looks like they're gonna punt.
Thank you.
that's a full start. That's a full start. Thank you.
Penalty on the playoffs. Full start against Blind Brook. We'll push them back more. .503 left in the third.
Okay.
Good boot. And it takes some Lineberg bounce, and we'll be back with Hastings on offense. Alright, we're back.
You got 80 out here, Cole one-on-one. Why is it doing so much though?
Come on, Matt. Book it, Matt.
There goes Matt Moore. There he goes! There he goes! Matt Moore! All the way down for a touchdown! There we go, folks!
Matt Moore, number 24, on the run for Hastings.
Now let's take the lead. And we're all tied up at 6.
That ties us up 6-6 here with 4:36 left in the third quarter.
All right, what are we doing? We're going to kick? We're kicking. All right.
Sam Johnson. On the field comes number 44, Sam Johnson, for the extra point.
Oh, well, we got time. 10 players.
This is important. They only have 10 out there. We're going with 10. And it's good. Kick is good.
The extra point.
So your score is Hastings 7, Linebrook 6. We'll be right back. All right, we're back. Sam Johnson getting ready to kick off.
Come on, boys, let's go.
And good boot by Sam. Good job taking down air. Just about the 35-yard line. Good run for the youngster.
Number 20 on the return from Blind Brook, Matt Shaw. On the tackle, number 18 for Hastings, Riley Seidlinger.
Back keeper. Man, I don't know what's going on down there. Looks like a busted play, but
someone's got to get low. Matt's limping, coach.
Number 23 on the carry for Edgemont, Endrit Balidimage.
Coach, Matt's limping.
Taken down by number 25 of Hastings, Eric Singh.
Pitches it, nowhere to go though.
3 yards.
Second down. 3:50 remaining in the third period. Quarter.
Not still limping bad.
Got this, bro. Yeah.
Come on, boys.
God damn it, what are they doing?
Oh. They're tight. Come on, Jack. Come on, Wyatt.
Good job, keeper. Wyatt. Good job by Wyatt.
Great play.
Makes it third down. Okay, be fourth down, you know they're going to go for it. Fourth and four, they're going for it.
Toss it, make them toss it. Let's go.
Defense has to step up here. Come on, defense! Let's go, defense!
God damn, stop.
They're going for it. Watch deep. Offsides, that's correct. Here we go. 2:29 remaining in the third.
Even.
They haven't passed yet, so I'm sure they're running it.
Come on, yes, DC!
And he stopped short of the first, I think. Stopped short of the first. He's going to be short.
No. Give me the guy on our side.
Short of the first, it's going to be turnover on downs. Hastings is bringing out the offense. Good job, defense!
Let's go, V.
Good job, D!
No, that's a bad.
Now this is the time where you want to take it down and score, right here.
Wait, what the?
Oh, they want a measurement.
No, he's moving.
Coach on Blind Book is requesting a measurement.
I don't know.
It's not even close.
I don't know. Fuck.
Well, first down. There we go. Put it in the books, folks. .216 remaining in the third.
Get Eric to lower his shoulder and just 3 yards. What are you running? I'm not going to.
Good hit.
Good.
That boy, Cole.
Yes. No, Eric. He just.
Well, we got a penalty on the play.
Eric was taunting.
Damn, Eric.
Against the Yellow Jackets.
You don't want to do that.
So that's going to push them back 15. And it was after the play, so it's not a first down again. I don't think, right?
What?
It's not a first down.
Nope. Oh, it's down as well. Yes, Matt.
Matt, keep going, Matt. Good job by Matt. He was down, ball down.
Matt Moore on the carry.
It's going to be third.
What about Kyle on the roll up?
And about nine.
Pocket's not for him or not.
Yellow Jackets have a third down with nine to go.
Yes, Kyle!
Kyle Ryan, first down, Yellow Jackets. Good job by the quarterback.
Hastings quarterback, Kyle Ryan on the carry. He's tackled out of bounds with...
He's good.
On the 38-yard line.
Just run it.
First down, move those chains. He's okay. He's a tough kid.
Fumble recovered by Hastings 80. Rody.
Second down. Good job by Matt, close to a first down. It's going to be third and short.
Quick, tempo, get one off, get one off. 20 seconds! It's all good. It's all good.
Trying to get one off before the end of the quarter.
No. Don't rush it. We're done.
He gets it off. He breaks one tackle.
Yes, Kyle.
Go, Kyle.
Yes, Kyle.
First down, Yellow Jackets, and that's going to be the end of the third quarter.
Oh, my God.
Third quarter comes to an end. Hastings 7, Blind Brook 6.
Kyle Ryan on the carry.
We'll be right back.
End of the third quarter with Hastings.
All right, welcome back to the start of the fourth quarter. Hastings 7, Blind Brook 6.
Single on the outside. Rody's got single on the outside. Come on,
first down.
Yes. Oh, wait, man.
Going long. And looks like it's intercepted. Intercepted by Brian Brook.
Interception. Blind Brook.
So they'll have it on the 2-yard line. Can you say safety? Maybe?
Oh, yeah.
Let's hope.
Because the outside of the field is wide open. Corner routes are... Come on, Tony.
Not much there.
Let's go, Daniel. Yes, Daniel.
Good job by Danny Campbell.
Letty, actually.
Letty, that's what I said. Mm-hmm. 11 minutes left in the game. So we have 3rd and 5. Come on, D. Come on, defense!
Get up, get up, get up!
under center this time. He keeps it himself, and he has the first down, I think. Yes. So first down.
Quarterback number 10, Jake Minnick, keeps the ball. Brought down by Hastings number 18, Riley Seidlinger.
Good job.
Let's go, Tomu.
Brought down by a number of Hastings players. It looked like Atomu Hicks and Kyle Honaker were in on the tackle.
Second and 10.
There you go, Reddy. Good job, Reddy. Yeah. Get him lower. Fall
good
forward.
Job.
Yeah, no, it was a good play.
Third and 5.
Tackles made by Hastings number 83, Daniel Letty.
Good job. So now it's
tackle made by
long.
Number 11, I'm Kyle sure Honaker. That brings up fourth down for the Trojans.
And they're going for it.
Yo.
Nope, they changed their mind. Punt, punt. Watch for the fake here. Nope. Yes. Are they going? What are they redoing here? Timeout, Blind Brook. We'll be right back.
They're punting, right, punting,
let's see.
Punting.
Oh, they're
watch
punting.
Fake, watch fake, don't
watch
go block.
The fake.
Watch fake. The fake. Don't go block. Let's go, Rhodey. Let's go, Rhodey.
Poison, poison, get away from it. And we'll be back with Hastings on offense. First down, Yellow Jackets.
Take off! Get there! Get the ball!
Eric!
Get the ball! Pick it up!
God damn it, Eric.
Incomplete pass.
Run! Run! Run!
What's going on? Nobody knows what the hell's going on.
He threw it backwards! These guys are killing us.
Incomplete pass. Third and about 8.
Matt Moore on the carry, gaining 3 yards.
To a first down. It's going to be fourth and 1. What do you do here? That's a tough call by the coach here. Let's see what he's going to do. We got a player down. We'll be right back.
The pass.
All right, fourth down. Matt's okay. He's getting a drink. Hopefully he can return. He's having a great game so far.
Fourth down and two. Time out. Let's see what we're going to do now. All right, we're back. Looks like they're going to go for it. And looks like he has the first down. Good job, Yellow Jackets. First down, Yellow Jackets.
First down.
More importantly, the clock continues to move. Six, 13, 12, 11. To that football. Busted play there. Picked up a
for the Yellow Jackets, great. Number 25, Eric Singh on the carry.
Second and a long eight. Good run. Picks up another first down.
And a first down run by Hastings number 25, Eric Singh.
And we're under 5 minutes. Somebody get it. Linebrook has it. Huge mistake there.
Number 54 for Blindbrook on the fumble recovery.
Defense has to come out
short.
And do it one more time.
On the carry, AJ Wilk.
Get down here. Get down here.
No!
Ball on the ground. Who has it? Hastings has it now. Hastings, first down, Yellow Jackets. Tragic mistake by the Trojans.
Fumble recovered by Hastings number 42.
Woo!
Atomu Hicks.
That just took the wind out of the sails. Let's go. Hold on to the football now, guys.
Let's go. Defense! Hustle! Defense!
Kyle Ryan, quarterback with the run.
Play. Kyle took it himself.
Second down and two.
Kyle. Keep going, Kyle. Good job. First down, Yellow Jackets. 3 minutes and 8 seconds left.
Another carry by Hastings QB, Kyle Ryan. That's a first down on the 21-yard line.
Under 3 minutes now. There he goes. Hold on to the football. Keep the clock going.
Matt Moore on the carry. Second down and six.
That's all right. Tough kid, third down now, 1:35 and
54 on the tackle for Blind Brook. Mark Short. All right, ladies and gentlemen.
All right, we're back. Let's see what Hastings does here. Third and five. Blind Brook has one timeout remaining. Kyle Ryan in the shotgun. Back to pass, incomplete, and that stops the clock. So now you have a trouble here.
Fourth incomplete pass.
And the clock has stopped.
That brings up fourth down.
So it's fourth and five. Hastings has the lead, 1:22 left. What are they going to do here? It looks like they're going for it, folks. Big play here. Big play. Kyle in the shotgun back. Passes it up to Rohde. Touchdown! Touchdown, Yellow Jackets!
The connection
do it, folks!
Between Kyle Ryan
Hastings
and wide receiver
13.
Number 80, Chris
Blind Brook, six.
Rohde.
1:12 remaining. Oh my God! No program last year. It comes back, and here comes the first victory of the season.
So that puts Hastings
time,
on the board.
Let's
once again. Score, Hastings 13, Blind Brook 6.
Let's not get too comfortable because we
Sam Johnson comes out
11.
To kick.
All right, let's make this. Hold on, and we'll talk. Watch the extra point. Come on, Sam. Come on, Sam. It is. All right, now we got a penalty flag. Hold on. We got a problem. We got a penalty
flag on the play.
Let's see what we got. What do we have? Personal foul. Roughing the kicker.
Ooh. Personal foul. Roughing the kicker.
Okay, hold on. We're going to do it again.
Looks like we'll have another try.
All right.
Number 44, Sam Johnson.
All right.
Back for the kick.
Let's see. Let's see. Come on, guys. Know your assignments. All right. High snap up and blocked. All right. So we'll be back in a minute.
The extra point is no good.
Minutes of the game. All right. We have to play good defense. We have to play good defense. So we need a good kick here from Sam. That'll start things off in the right direction. But we have to play good defense. So Sam getting ready to kick off. And good little squib pick. And ball on the ground. It's loose. Who has it? And it looks like Blind Brook's going to end up with it. All right. So now 109 left. Back to pass. He hasn't passed all game. Complete. Incomplete. Incomplete.
Pass is incomplete.
So second down, 103 left.
Eric Singh with a big defensive play.
Darlene Dosen on the telecast on Instagram. Hi, how's the parade going? All right, here we go. Back to pass again. Going deep. Incomplete. Third down.
Incomplete pass. Bringing up third down for the Trojans.
Now. Brook has at least two more cracks at it. Ball snapped, back to pass. It's going wrong. Intercepted! Intercepted! Hold on to the football. Bring it back. Go! Go! All the way down to the 15-yard line with 43 seconds left. Good job by Eric. We got a penalty flag down, but let's
flag down on the field.
Let's see what we have.
Roughing the passer.
Oh, so that's coming back. Hold on. That's roughing the passer. We had a problem, folks. So defense is coming back out. So that's an automatic first down. 43 seconds. Come on, defense! Roll out. And is that in it? No, it's complete. Get him. Move the chains. We're down to 32 seconds. I'm not liking the field.
First down.
Timeout on the field. We'll be right back. Okay, we're back. Two point 4 seconds left. First down, Blind Brook. They have the ball. Hastings 13. Blind Brook 6. Back to pass. Incomplete. Second down.
Pass broken up by number 19, Jack Fromm.
Left. Second down. Back to pass. He's going for it all. Intercepted by Rody. Rody! There he goes. And he just goes down. That's it. That's
the
it,
interception
coach.
For Hastings by number
Hastings
80.
Hastings is pulling out a victory
Chris
here.
Chris Rody.
There it is. 15 seconds left. Hastings 13, Blind Brook 6. Hastings just won an interception for those who just joined the broadcast. So we'll just take a knee and this game's over. Hastings is going to win. Hastings is going to walk out of here with a victory. Congratulations to the Yellow Jackets. It's been a long time coming, folks. Good for the boys. Just take a knee and be done with it. There we go. Congratulations to the Yellow Jackets.
Outstanding.
And let's hear it for your Hastings Yellow Jackets.
The crowd is going nuts. The village is going to go nuts. There we go, folks.
Well, they did it.